This is not the first time you have been in Romania. What are your opinions about the Romanian rock?
Yeah, what can I say? I mean, I was here with UDO, and then I think 2 years ago, and we played a small club here. That was the first time in Bucharest, but it was good. A very good remember. Yeah, a good audience.
Hey, for Anthrax, I mean, when we came over here, I mean, it was just a great time to be here over the years that we've been gone, you know. So, I mean, the Big Four, I mean, what can I say there? Great shows, you know.
What is your opinion about the rock industry for now? It's heading in the right direction, the new age is, I don't know, heading to the right stuff. Because everybody now is comparing the music that has been made in the 80s, 90s, and the new age.
I mean, I mean, I'm still doing the same music what I did always. I mean, I didn't change anything. So I think the most important thing is that you write songs, good songs. That's it.
Hey, we're still doing what we used to do. I mean, we stick to our guns. You know, this is what we do. I mean, we don't try to be different enough to, you know, ruin what we've accomplished over the years. And if anything, we're getting better at what we write. We stick to, you know, what we know. You know?
What can they expect? I mean, for me, I do, of course, the classic stuff of Accept, like Ball to the Wall, Metal Heart, stuff like that, and an UDO song. So, that means the people hear the classic stuff they want to hear.
You're going to get a surprise, a lot of musicians doing different songs by other bands and, you know, singing some other music, and, you know, it's just... It's a lot of fun seeing other people gel with other musicians, you know, that's what we're dealing with here.
And you should expect something like a jam session by the way, something
like that. Maybe.
Maybe, you never know. I mean,
I don't know what's happened.
We're on our second show right now, so.
And just go to the floor.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You have one message for Romanian fans?
Yeah, what can you say? I mean, hope that a lot of people are coming tonight and we'll see a great show.
Hey, we're just happy to be here, man. I love metal, and I hope you do too, man. Thank you.